mice to play. LOL, smiley face, have a nicer day. Good morning, guys. Happy new month. Today is the 1st of September. It's on a Sunday. I just woke up. I don't think we're going to church today. We'll go to church on a Sunday. Yeah, so this is me coming back to YouTube. But just let me tell you guys, YouTube is and was my first love. Like, when I started YouTube, I really enjoyed doing it. I enjoyed it so much. But it got to a point where I didn't understand what I wanted to do or the kind of content I wanted to put out here. But I think now I know what I want to do, and yeah, and at least now what will I say? Like, I'm going back to things that I loved doing. So this is one of them. And welcome back to my YouTube channel, because I promise I won't disappear again. Yeah, so let's try this thing for the last time. Yes, guys, so please subscribe. And subscribe, like, share, comment. Yeah. And spend the week with me. Also, guys, to my moms that have given birth through C-section, this gel is the one my doctor gave me to apply on my kidonda, my place in Yankoni Mekato, and it didn't leave a scar. Like, same kitongo, like, you can't see where's your na mani lifanywa C-section. This, but I think mtu anapewa hosi, but I don't think ni hosi zote may got this. So please screenshot, or I'll just put up a picture there for my moms or for people with scars. Actually, inside their best scar treatment, you see. Happy welcome back to YouTube. God, thank you. Like, thank you to friends who really push you and who really encourage you. Like, yo. I'm so busy.
Who's playing? It's okay, Mama. Just go and play. Play with Auntie. Good, good. No, Mama, just play with Auntie.
Yeah, it's for mom. Yeah, it's for mom. Don't touch, okay? Who's doing that? Who taught you?
Mom.
Yeah.
Mom.
Yeah, baby. What are you doing? Did you take Uji? Have you taken Uji? Say yes. Good girl. What's your name? Sorry. What's your name?
Amu.
Good girl.
Amor.
Okay, I've heard. Your name is Amor. Guys, what?
Pa.
What?
Pa.
Yes. Soap. What do you want? Yeah, that's for Mama.
Mom.
Yeah, that's for Mom.
Mom.
Yeah.
Mom.
Yeah, baby. Oh, thank you, my angel. Put it there. Thank you. It's so nice. You don't want to go and play with Auntie? I finish what I'm doing. Yes? Yes or no? Yes or no?
No.
Okay. So guys, let me finish here, then get ready. Then I'll take you guys with me. We are going to see my mom. In the afternoon though. So let me just tidy up my room, finish up vitu zenzuko nimemaliza since I moved in. Yeah. So subscribe, like, share, comment. I'm so sleepy, guys. I slept quite late. I was doing some work for a client, and I must get to Singezi, and I still have to wake up and go to Deliveries. Yo. But I can't complain. I'm grateful. So I want to get ready, then go to Deliveries.
Yeah. And after deliveries, I think I'll come back home. Then I work kidogo. Then now I can rest for the entire day. And plus my hair, oh my God. Whatever is under this, I look like a mad woman. And I'm making my hair on Wednesday. And I don't know what I want to do, like which style I'm thinking of. Like a weave, a human hair weave that I have. At least ndakuwa na jistyle na I'll be washing. There's a quantity ocean. In case I start, my scalp gets itchy. Yo. Oh, sorry guys, I just sijafungua hii video. Ndafunga. Yesterday I forgot to is it to close? But no, not closing. Went to my mom, and we came back home around. We got home around 6:30. Yeah, so kupikia mtoto, then yeah, then on other news, guys. I have such a good nanny. Oh my God. Oh my God. But I prayed. Where I prayed for this nanny, I prayed. God is so faithful and so good. Anyway, guys, so I will take you guys with me as I do deliveries then. Yeah. Ah, you guys, God is good. Now, come back. Others agenda town. My bro was going to town, so I may have come later. Deliveries, uncle, and ipeleke. Then I go back home. Okay, I'm so happy they want to go to town. And also, what am I saying? And also, Pia, nataka kwenda kwa best friend ya ugali. Nataka kwenda kwa best friend ya ugali, sina sufuria ya ugali, and also get fruits for more. Then I go home and I work kadogo. Then I don't think Lona toka, no. Then guys, aki niko na stock mingi, like guys, stock mobia treasure chest. If you don't follow my page, treasure chest, I sell thrifted clothes. Aki niko na stock mobia. I'm just feeling niziuze two sew zote zinyondoke before I bring another stock. Cause sasa nyumba yangu imejangwa hata zivaliwi. Ah. As it is on go, okay, I can wear them, but I have so many clothes. Pia, I stacky, let me just sell them. I'm thinking of doing sale to yeah, to so everything or 250 everything. I don't intend a loss, but I just want it clear. I bring in mzigo ingine na kuja next week and stacky to kujaza nisha mango kwa nguaki. Please tell me what to do. Should I just put a sale? And by the time I'm posting this video, tantakwa nisha yeka yo sale probably. Cause nikonani so much. Anyway, so that's it. Niko haba. I'm just waiting for water. Then after water, nende ni best free ugali fruits. Then I go home. Nika decide what to do na kuambia. But God is so good. God is so good. Mimi, I'll always tell. In fact, I'll be opening with God is so good. Yeah, God is so, so good, guys. I highly recommend God. I highly recommend God. So, yeah. Hi guys, so I'm from the supermarket and tell me why hii sufuria supermarket ni 800. Nimetoka nikaenda kubai huku nje at 350. Then I got brush. Sikuwa na brush ya viatu. And painkillers. Akukwa painkiller kwa hiyo nyumba anyway. You never know. Yeah, so I got that and serviettes and containers, plastic containers aku store food. Yeah, so that's that. I'm going home. Yeah. I'm supposed to post today. Yeah. So I just want to rest and wait for 5. I post. Yeah. So I took a deliveries. Then I passed kwa my mom. I wanted to take something. Yeah, I'm too weak, but sijaweza. So I'll take it tomorrow. What else? That's it. That's my day. And also, guys, Akimi really struggled to vlog. If you followed me from when I started this channel, vlogging has always been hard, very hard for me. I think because I really forget to vlog. Anyway, so please, I know I'll get better with time. Please bear with me. And please don't forget to subscribe, like, share, comment, and yeah, welcome to my journey, my rebirth. Yeah, let me rest, guys. I can maybe rest, then wake up around 5 and post. Please go follow my business accounts, Treasure Chest and Simply Rise. So guys, thank you so much. Please don't forget to subscribe. If you're new here, please subscribe. It's free. If you're returning sappy, welcome. And thank you so much for clicking into this video. And thank you for just liking my content. Yeah, let's grow together. So yeah, that's it for me. If I get anything interesting, I'll vlog. If I don't, I'll post tomorrow. I'll take you guys with me. So yep. Good morning, guys. So today is on Friday, and yesterday, remember I told you guys I wanted to open something. So I received something. I received this from a page called Shape Perfect Wear on, no, Shape. I'll put the right name here. They sell body shapers. Oh my God, guys. Oh my God, look at this beauty. Oh my God, guys, and the material is amazing, you guys. I just hope it will fit. Oh my god, I'm so happy. I'm so excited. Oh my god. So when it comes with extra straps, clear ones, if you don't want the black ones. Oh my god, this is so amazing. Thank you so much, Shape. Perfect wear. Shape body, perfect wear, I think. That's their name, guys. If you're looking for amazing, amazing body shapers, please go and visit their page. Oh my god, this is amazing. Can't wait to wear. You know how sometimes you put on bodycon dresses and your tummy is just high? Wow, this one will help to just put everything together. Oh my god, I'm so happy, guys. I can't wait to wear this and actually review. Actually, I'm going to wear it shortly with a dress that I've been meaning to wear for the longest time. I just didn't have this. Yeah, so guys, that's it. What am I doing today? Deliveries. I'm going to start packing some orders. And thank you so much for everyone who shops from me. Asante Nisana, thank you. God bless you all. It means the world to me. Yeah. So let me pack the orders. Then I'll take you guys with me. Probably when I'm going to drop them in town. Hopefully I want to go to town. Hopefully today my brother is going to town soon in Pianipeleke. But if I have to, then I will go. I'm always doing this at the end of my videos, please. I'm a 90s baby. Anyway, yeah, so that's it. Let's pack some orders.
Hi guys, so that's it for the vlog. I'm having a flu. Nina skip by, and
yeah, baby. Okay, let me come and open for you.
I'm making a video. Yeah, guys, so nimemaliza, I'm back home. I just want to make tea and just rest. Yeah, tomorrow is church. So as I was saying, I hope you guys enjoy the video. Don't worry, I'll get better with time. And yeah, so let's grow together. Please be kind. And yeah, so bye guys. The next vlog is starting today, actually. Yeah, so I'm going to be as consistent as possible, guys. Consistency pays, and I've seen it. Like, lately I've been so consistent with things that I do, and honestly I've just seen such a huge improvement. Yeah, so that's it guys, bye. Please don't forget to subscribe, comment, like, and share.